What's goody, mob? Welcome to the channel. Welcome back if you're returning. I am your host, Golden Doe. Today, we will be watching 2001's, I think this movie has a cult following, 13 Ghosts. 13 Ghosts was directed by Steve Beck. Steve Beck also directed Ghost Ship, which was produced by the same company, but Ghost Ship was a favorite of mine when I was younger. I haven't seen it since, but it was a good time, so yes. Starring in Ghost Ship, we have Tony Shalhoub. Tony Shalhoub has over 100 acting credits to his name, but I remember him from the show Monk, as he was also Jeeves in the Men in Black cartoon, as well as the Men in Black series, the movies. So yes, Tony Shalhoub. Also starring in 13 Ghosts, we have Matthew Lillard. Matthew Lillard has over 145 acting credits to his name, but he will forever be my Shaggy. He voiced Shaggy in the cartoons after he starred as Shaggy in the live action Scooby-Doo. So yes, I love him for that. Yeah, and he was also in the movie Serial Mom, which I have covered on my channel, so check it out if you have not. But anyways, yes, I have seen this movie. I have not seen this movie in years, at least 20. It's been a while, been a long time. Last time I saw this, I was so terrified for that little boy because I was around the same age. That's how long ago I've seen this movie. But I do remember ghosts. So yeah, we can give this a rewatch. But anyways, like, share, and subscribe. You know the whole YouTuber jazz. This movie also turns 20 this year. So that says something. We getting old, y'all. This movie's 20 years old. But anyways, like, share, and subscribe. You know the whole YouTuber jazz. We're going to watch this movie. We're going to have a good time. We're going to talk some mess. And we're going to enjoy ourselves. So that's what we're going to do. Title card. Interesting. Okay. Somebody got a cool automobile.
Is it bad tonight?
Show me where he's hiding.
Son of a bitch! You said he only killed 9 people! There's 40 victims here!
Son of a bitch!
Bruh, these shiny coats are killing me.
Cyrus. It's out and out slavery!
Miss Honey! From Matilda!
These aren't animals you're capturing. They're human beings.
They are dead human beings.
I feel like this sounds worse.
Not without the right spells. That and the 13th ghost.
Spells.
That's how it works and you know it.
There's no time to argue.
He looks like such a bad guy up there with his cape flapping in the wind.
You gotta be shitting me.
Where did I get all that blood from? Oh my goodness! He got folded up into the trunk frontward! Y'all tripping. Oh damn. What happened to you? Just got frisbee to a piece of scrap metal, just hit him.
They're perfect.
No, watch him.
That's cute. Little perfect suburban family.
Oh my god!
Gene!
What's doing that? God, we can't leave it here!
We are gathered here today to honor the memory and life's work of Gene Pitkos.
Dad, will you tell Kathy that keeping a record of death is healthy?
Kathy, keeping a record of death is healthy.
Ugh.
Must be the lawyer.
Sadly, if you're watching this now, it means I am no longer among the living. Happily, that makes you and your family.
Ooh, what's that? Shiny.
Wow.
Where can we see the whole house?
The house is yours whenever you like.
He's not up to something.
Look, you probably don't know this, but your house knocked out the power of the whole tri-quad area.
Better up the bathrooms in the basement.
That's all she care about is the dang old bathroom. Girl, where the kitchen at? See, that's where my head is. It's like a fun house. Instead of mirrors, this is glass. Can you not get out? Just go back out? turn that bad boy into Airbnb. We
family,
good.
Just so we all clear, Miss Maggie does not do windows.
Can you show me where you hid the basement? Sooner I can get my ass out of here.
Stay right here.
At least find them a place where they got chairs. They ain't about to stay in there and just stand. What kind of basement, bro? That looked like he got science experiments down there.
Where'd you hide your money, old man?
Oh, you came to rob him.
Cyrus was a genius when it came to finances. Basically, you and your family don't ever have to worry about money again.
We gotta... Arthur, we have to talk.
What is the deal with the Breakers?
Arthur, I used to hunt ghosts with your Uncle Cyrus.
Hunt ghosts?
Wonder what my room's gonna look like.
Girl, you ain't got no room. I don't understand how these doors are opening. Are they automatic? Because I don't see no knobs or nothing. How you get out of here?
This has containment cubes all over the basement. And I don't know why they're here. I don't know why you brought them here. And I am not staying around to find out.
Oh, at least they did something for privacy in the bathroom. Can't see through there. Mm. Bro, why you keep talking about your room? They didn't know you was coming.
Nice dance. Oh, jeez, you.
It's time to leave.
I'll take your word for it.
Give me some opportunity. Oh my god. That's like three or four layers in front of the front door. The slide, though. The slide. Damn, you must not be able to hear anything in this bug, either. Damn. Look at her freaking wounds. Oh, man. That one across her face. Oh, my. This is twisted.
We were racing and we saw all the glass.
Oh, that's good. No, you're supposed to watch him. See, that's what I pay you for.
I have something for you. We'll have lots of fun, Bobby.
Don't come down, Bobby.
Oh, boy. This is creepy.
That's it, Bobby.
You guys, I'm going to go, Dad.
The corner. They're luring him.
The entire house is sealed up.
Well, there must be another way out.
I've looked.
Bobby!
Come on out now, pal.
I feel like I would have took them downstairs and show them, like, look, this is what we dealing with. Oh, wow.
You prove it.
Hey, I gave a pair of those to Bobby.
Thank you, perfect. Bruh.
With all the haunted house nonsense, okay? At least until we find the kid and figure a way out of here.
Upstairs. Mom?
Go
on.
Go upstairs. I was down here before, they weren't open.
Look at him!
This badass behind me, the ones who die on violent death stay in the tortured realm, and so violence is all they know.
Tortured realm. Oh my goodness! Snatching spikes out of his... Oh, you tearing her up. The fact that he's cackling and laughing is making this way more scary than it has to be.
How?
I'm in the spirit reclamation business.
What?
I free trapped souls. Cyrus was.
Forget Cyrus!
We're in the middle of a machine designed by the devil and powered by the dead. Here to set the souls in this house free. You want help?
The killer souls?
Me first.
One of them is a murderer. A few of them are, apparently.
Kathy,
where'd she
Kathy?
Go?
Kathy,
oh no! Whoa, no, no. Oh, that's one of my fears. I don't want to be squished. How are you supposed to get through this house? Hell no. That's a big ass baby. With an axe just swinging at that, looking at you. No. Look at this. Oh no. Oh no.
Later.
They seem like all killer ghosts. Why she is trying to free them, I have no idea. Woo! The fact that you can hear them all hissing and just making noises just... ugh. Oh my god, we caught y'all! He's doing that so... he's... wow.
Alright. If you hadn't caught them, we wouldn't be running from them now, would we?
It's his uncle that built the damn house!
Yeah, but you helped him.
You didn't tell him, did you?
Oh God, what? Tell me what? What now?
Say my wife's spirit is trapped in this house.
That's code game. Is she not evil?
According to this, there should be 12 earthbound spirits trapped inside.
That one's not scary.
The torso. And the juggernaut.
I'm stuck in here with this house, bunch of crazy white people.
Go.
If knowledge is power, then the man who controls the Ocularis would be the most powerful man on Earth. In order for you to save your children, you'd have to trade your life for theirs.
We're going out again.
Oh, no fucking way.
Bring three flares, bro.
Not if we take that.
Is that half the lawyer?
Damn, and that body just, ugh. God, that's disgusting. That looks so nasty. How is he not dead? Why is this, what, I'm confused.
Kalina!
Why are you so mad at me? I did everything you asked me to do.
Kalina.
I killed Damon,
Boy, her character changed.
You're not mad at me, are you?
There's only room for one of us back there.
What are
you doing?
Don't worry
about us. Oh my God.
Yeah. But he won't do it unless he's convinced his kids are in jeopardy.
Well, put them in jeopardy.
What?
Oh, it's a shape in the eye. I didn't notice. God.
I thought I told you.
Oh my goodness, that's the worst!
Sacrifice.
Oh God, that's... that's one of my worst nightmares, to get squished.
Release my kid, you bastard!
You have nothing, you loser! I dedicated my entire life to this.
Anything for greatness.
Woo! Look at that book. Now they all free to go start killing again. I forgot all about her.
I've had it. This was not in the job description. I quit.
So that was 13 Ghosts. This is such a good, goofy movie. It's a good 2000s. It's 2000 in a capsule, basically. How 2000s horror movies were. It's very cheesy. I was so scared of this when I was little, but now I just enjoyed watching the explosions and all of the stuff. The ghosts are actually terrifying. If you look at the makeup on a few of them, it is really detailed. The Angry Princess, the nude ghost, her freaking cuts are vicious. The Torn Prince, his rips are just, ugh, it looks horrible. The hammer, the one with the nails, I think he's like tied up. His hand is a hammer. He got nails all in him. He got a chain around his neck. He got jacked up, man. Him and the big one, all the buckshots in his face, bro. Those ghosts are horrifying. And the jackal, the crazy one with the no lips and the head in the cage, Man, I would never want to be caught and seen any part of those ghosts. Like, what? No. This was fun. I enjoyed this. It had some really good gore effects, surprisingly. I wasn't expecting that. I thought it was going to be... I didn't think it was going to be any blood, to be honest. But, yeah, the lawyer, whew, he got jacked up. And so did Matthew Lillard. He got it bad. But yeah, highly recommend a rewatch if you haven't seen it in a long time. It's not scary anymore, but it's a good fun horror movie. But anyways, like, share, subscribe, you know the whole YouTuber jazz. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for watching a movie with me. And you know how I do. It's always a pleasure.